yeah. Cause I'm ready to go. Let's have a good time.
Let's go.
What you waiting for? You only got one life.
One life.
And we gon' live it up. So give me the green light.
Give it to me.
Cause I'm ready to go.
Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Mason.
And I'm Kylie, and here are your announcements for Thursday, February 10th.
Seniors, the following scholarships are now available. The Salem Elks No. 305 Local Scholarship, the WKBN Tom Holden Memorial Scholarship, the Balanced Man Scholarship, the Masonic Scholarship, and the Homer Unkafer Agricultural Scholarship, and the Ohio and Michigan Association of Career Colleges and School Scholarships. If interested, stop in the counseling office for a copy.
Additional scholarships which are now available for seniors are the Gene Ryder Scholarship, the Athena Scholarship for Women, and the Columbiana County Buckeye Dairy Boosters Scholarship. Stop in the guidance office for a copy.
Seniors, senior portrait deadline is approaching fast. The deadline for graduation portraits and baby pictures is February 28th. You can submit your photo to the yearbook staff via our website located on the high school homepage or via email. See Ms. Pirro if you have any questions.
Courtney Ruggles from Raphael Beauty Institution will be here during the high school lunches on Friday, February 11th. Any students, especially seniors, interested in getting information can stop by the table she will be at in lunch.
The German Club will be selling carnations for Valentine's Day today, Thursday, and Friday this week. Students will receive the carnations on the 15th to ensure that the band students on the Florida trip will also receive them.
Any student in grades 9 through 12 that is interested in participating in boys tennis this spring, please sign up in the athletic office today through Wednesday, Wednesday, February 16th.
For anyone interested in playing baseball this year, tryouts will begin on Monday, February 21st if you are still in a winter sport. Or for more information about what you will need for the practice, please see Coach DeBar in room 103. That is this room.
This room. Any high school student girl that is interested in playing Salem softball, please sign up in the athletic office. First practice is February 21st from 3 to 5 at the community center. The team is also taking a trip to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee during spring break.
The Columbiana County Engineer's Office is looking to hire summer seasonal workers. The work consists of general labor, including road maintenance, flagging, cleaning, and mowing. The work schedule is Monday through Friday from 7 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. If interested, stop in the counseling office for an application.
That's all for the announcements today. For Studio 203, I'm Kylie.
And I'm Mason. Have a great day, Quakes.